Jeff has asked, so when you see higher temperatures at the edges of the tyre and lower temperatures at the centre, this means the pressure is too low. Opposite, pressure is too high. If the gradient is larger than 15C from the inner to the outer, then there should be more positive camber. Is that correct? Yep, so essentially, yeah, you're right. So if the pressure is too low, you're essentially going to find that you're going to be running predominantly on the outside edges of the tyre, and the centre of the tyre kind of ends up bowing up off the track. I mean, I'm exaggerating that, of course, but we don't end up with so much load on the center of the tire, so that's why it runs a little bit cooler. That 15 degree C gradient that I talked about inside of the lesson, we do need to understand that this isn't set in stone. It's a target that's a good place to get started, but depending on your particular track and your particular tire, you may find that your car is actually faster and has better grip with a slightly larger gradient. Maybe 18 degrees works better, or 20 degrees works better for your tyre, or perhaps less, maybe around 10 to 12 degrees. So it's still something that you need to test and fine tune, but it'll get you at least in the ballpark. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.